So I always loved science. I loved the way it explained the world. I loved testing and poking the world and seeing how it worked. I loved the logic of mathematics. But I was always underconfident. And I really feel that was because I didn't have any role models that I could imagine myself as. My name's Emma Johnston. I'm a professor of marine ecology and ecotoxicology, and I'm also Dean of Science here at the University of New South Wales.
We need more people to be working in this industry, and a large percentage of our population is opting not to participate or them being made to feel that they don't belong here.
So I say to all the girls out there, you are brilliant, you are capable, you can do it, and it's so much fun.
We launched the program in April and committed to having 100 work placements in our company over the year. We've been doing a lot of work about encouraging women into the technology field and STEM more broadly, and we keep realising that you seem to need to go to the earlier and earlier and earlier stages to change some of the stereotypes and the myths that exist. So we thought, you know what, rather than go out there and do lectures and spend time talking about it, show them. And I think the other thing for us to do is to recognise that there's a future in this.
We know that the fastest growing industries, 3/4 of them, require STEM training of some sort. So if you don't get that training, then you're going to be missing out on the best, the highest paying jobs.
Technology isn't just about coding, and it isn't just about cybersecurity. There are 37 roles that we, particularly in the Westpac Group, have, and they're so broad and so diverse.
There is no one way to be a scientist, and girls should see themselves in those roles as themselves, with their own character, their own personality type, but taking on the STEM world.
We've committed to the 100. Whether we grow it depends on the capacity of our mentors, but we've got so many excited people that I've seen no issues with this going from strength to strength, for sure.